this is a progression from song called Ma. So for this we have C chord and we play 5-4-3-2, then we have 3-4-1. So 5-4-3-2, 3-4-1. Then we have F major chord, we have 4-3-2-1. So we have 4-3-2-1. So here we play the C major chord 2 times. To this F chord 4-3-2-1, then we have C 5-3-2-1, then we have G 6-5-3-2, then again we come back to F 4-3-2-1. So whole lick once.